检查办公室电脑。
Inspecting the office computer. Dialogue B. Mira returns to her office. Hey, Roger, did you identify any problems?
Yes, indeed, but there's no need to panic. Some malware was slowing down your operating system and probably recording your online activity.
Oh my gosh, really? Do you know where it came from?
It's hard to say, but probably from a spam email or pop-up ad.
I hope fixing it wasn't too time-consuming.
Luckily, it was easy to remove. But I noticed you don't have the new antivirus software. We asked employees to start using it 2 months ago.
Was I supposed to install it myself?
Well, yeah. The original program you were using is almost useless.
Sorry. When it comes to tech stuff, I need my coworkers to help.
No worries. I've installed it for you. Everything is up to date and you are good to go.
Thanks for giving me a hand with this.
I'm happy to be of service. By the way, would you like to grab a cup of coffee sometime?